Welcome to the Stormwatch Tonight webcast and your Friday afternoon leading into a holiday weekend. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A quick moving system early this morning, now to our east. A lot of lingering clouds and spots, but we've seen some breaks of sunshine develop, and we'll gradually see those clouds continue to decrease through the remainder of the afternoon. Westerly winds continuing to pick up. That'll make it feel a little bit cooler than highs in the 40s. Maybe a couple of southern spots reaching 50 degrees this afternoon. The only system we'll be contending with between now and Tuesday evening will be this. It's a fairly quick moving cool front. It'll get slightly cooler behind it, but there will be some scattered snow showers to contend with. You'll notice that here on Futurecast. Partly cloudy skies tonight, partly sunny skies tomorrow. That system moves through rather rapidly late Saturday night and early Sunday morning. Does look like fair skies through a good balance of the holiday weekend. And if anything, we're going to see temperatures slowly slip back each day by 4 or 5 degrees, eventually the coolest afternoon on President's Day, Monday. So decreasing clouds and turning breezy out there this afternoon. We'll look for those winds to kick up at times over 20 miles an hour with temperatures mainly in the 40s. Although there'll be some upper 30s up north with a lot more clouds up in that direction. But we will continue to see that mild and breezy afternoon. Again, temperatures slipping back each day. Eventually, the coolest afternoon will be on Monday, but then we'll turn a corner right back into the 40s starting Tuesday.